Now, two people were killed when the plane crashed near the Tupelo airport. They have been identified. St. James Catholic Church in Tupelo identified the two men as Dr. Charles Chaz Montgomery and Patrick Fain. The crash happened right around 8:30 a.m. Saturday. Witnesses say that the twin-engine plane had banked sharply after taking off from the airport. Over an affiliate, WCBI, reported that the Lee County coroner said that it will take more than a week before a positive identification.